need everyone to stop acting like they use paint fumes for cologne.
Mom?
No, I haven't finished yet. This is about the future of your sister, okay? And if you think about it, yours as well. I mean, 10 years from now, Anais may be the only difference between you two being in Penn State or State Penn. I'm still not finished. If you can't do it for yourselves, at least do it for her.
Can I speak now?
Yes.
She's gone.
It was hard enough protecting her from your stupidity! Now we have to protect her from the whole world! There! Pinata! Richard, do something!
I've got this! Free candy!
Come away from there!
Free candy!
Away from there!
Free candy!
Away from there!
Free candy!
An hour on
to
do it.
101!
Rumble, what is wrong with your sight? You cause constant destruction! What is wrong with your sight? Constant destruction!
Wrong with your sight!
All's well that ends well.
Let's all go home and run a CT scan and another blood test.
Oh my gosh.
None of this is real.
It's real.
Is everything all right?
All right. She's gonna be all right.
Thank goodness you're okay.
What happened? Do you know how we weren't supposed to say or do anything stupid for a week?
Anais cannot be exposed to any form of stupidity for an entire week.
9 whole days?!
You've been out of it for 36 hours.
And 12 bedpans. So what now, Doctor? What's the prognosis?
Well, the symptoms are regular headaches, stress, facepalming, and an abnormal amount of shouting. It's called family, and I'm afraid there's no cure.